motherfucker. Oh, you recorded that?
It's right there, see? That car wash.
I just see Lady Gaga. Where is it? Where
yeah, the fuck it's is the it? One
left,
the...
right, see? No, not
left,
here.
Left, right, left, right. Over. Right,
keep
right,
going.
Left.
See where that blue thing is there?
The pussy wagon.
The pussy. Oh, I see the pussy wagon. Okay, okay. I see that pussy wagon. Okay.
We should just get right next to the trash can. Pull up right next to the trash can.
Right next to the bum right there. This is a great area, Jesse. Thank you.
Welcome to the Friday edition of Our3x3 with Al. I've been really sick this week. I got the flu from Valerie, and it's been a miserable, miserable week. I've had to take almost a week off of work, and it's gotten so bad that I had to take antibiotics this week, and I never take antibiotics. So my car hasn't been cleaned for probably almost a year. It's a huge, huge mess, and we decided to clean it, and here's a montage of it.
The same when it all goes up, I'll be the same when it all goes down. Not the first one open it up, I'll be the last one closing it out. Don't know if I give you a shot yet, little mama, I'm peeping your style. Do I think you're dope enough? Yep, one way of finding it out. The way you came in me, boo, don't care, not afraid, I'm like wow. Really want it all, here's your toe. Question is she gon' let it out.
Hey, Jesse,
do
you like how this thing is
like
the fragrance and it's set to wild cherry?
Wild cherry or know. New car.
I'd rather have it smell like new car.
I guess people like wild cherry. You know what I like?
Big cherry as well. What do you like?
Biggest, thickest, most absorbable ever. Yes?
What'd you find?
Stanley lived with us for a couple of years. He's one of my mom's former coworkers. He didn't have a family, so he lived with us for a while. And he was a really nice guy. And after Motorola went out of business, he hung out with our family a lot. He ended up having lung cancer, and he died a few years later. And that was a picture of him in the car. Sorry there isn't that much content this week. I promise there's going to be a lot more content next week, and it'll be a much more exciting week. Stay tuned for next week's edition of Our3x3 with Jesse and Val. Subscribe, give us 5 stars, email us. See ya.